sounds terrible tonight. Well, I went to the doctor about my throat, and he'd give me this medicine. And the medicine didn't hurt me so bad, Roy. It is the directions on the bottle. Mm-hmm. Said take it 2 nights of running and skip a night. Well, them nights I had to take it to running is bad enough. And then them nights I had to take it to skipping, that is bad. And me with a bad throat, too. But it's a pleasure to be here, Roy.
I'm glad you came to visit us.
Yes, it's a pleasure. At my age, it's a pleasure to be anywhere. I had a... I know one time, me and Uncle Nabob... I believe you remember my uncle, don't you?
I've heard you speak of Nabob, I believe. Uncle Nabob.
He ain't a failure. He just started at the bottom, and he likes it there. A little trip. We went out west, me and Uncle Nate, Bob, and Dan Ambrosie. I never will forget it. It was a lovely trip, and we run up on a nice old Indian out there, and Uncle Nate, Bob had lost Aunt Ambrosie, and he said, have you saw anything of a lady that I have lost? And the Indian said, ugh. And Uncle Nate, Bob said, yeah, that's her. Where is she? I made that up. I believe you.
I dreamed I was there in hillbilly heaven. Oh, what a beautiful sight. And I met all the stars in hillbilly heaven. Oh,
hillbilly heaven. Just as I arrived, the old curtain lifted, and there on stage stood who else but Roy Acuff and Tex Ritter. They said, well, how you doing? Come on in here. I know there's some folks you want to see. Over there's our newest member, your old friend Conway Twitty. Say hello, darling. And there's gentleman Jim Reeves singing with Heaven's Choir. Roger Miller, he just got here. He's making everybody laugh. Of course, you know Roy Orbison can sing just as